In the men's pole vault, there was a role reversal of the Olympic finish, with Russian Igor Trandenkov taking a bit of revenge from Frenchman Jean Galfione. Trandenkov now has two Olympic silver medals, and at 30 years of age, he seems to just be getting better and better. Galfione takes second here, and 92 Olympic champion Tarasov is third. And the women